那須川天心選手の、まあ、あの来年です、来年というか今年になりましたけども、あの、の来陣での展開についてはどのように
、そうですね。
Well, what would you think? Tenshi will play Tenshi's role, and Rising will be for this year. I discussed with Tenshi and his father. We went to Las Vegas together. It was, you know, 2 weeks we spent there looking at boxing, standing, striking, sport without kick. So he fought Mayweather and lost. I don't know the difference. Maybe five weight classes different. I'm not sure, but you know, if it would be the same weight class, that's boxing. And I don't want to do boxing. So this was not, in my mind, was not a boxing match. It was a match with rules close to, very close to boxing. I don't want to keep Tenshi just within the boundaries of kickboxing. So maybe in the future he may see interest in boxing and shift to boxing. You never know. But you know, I hope that this experience would be something that would give him, you know, a hint in how he should move forward in the future.
朝から見させていただきまして、シガトリ体重選手であるとか、私、キックの選手が出てきて、そのキック
トーナメントが、morning, you know, 今年に、fighters like Shiratori. There are young, good kickboxers coming up. Do you have any plans of a kickboxing tournament? I don't know what will happen, but in terms of cooperation with Rise, you know, I'd like to keep that cooperation if possible. And I would, you know, hope to hold the tournament, something that you say is Rising, that's Rising Kickboxing. Do you think there would be two different events in one day type of event in the future? I don't know. From a standpoint of a promoter, this is much more efficient cost-wise also, of course.
But
you know, the sponsors are different sponsors between, and, you know, for each tournament, for each event. So there are different issues. But maybe this year's year-end event would be on the 29th and the 31st, on two different days. Could you talk a little bit more about Floyd Mayweather's warm up? You said he didn't really, you know, warm up. Was it there really nothing? You know, he just went in the ring and then went on with the match, I really don't know, but it seems like he really did nothing at the locker room. So on his SNS said he went to a Korean barbecue. He said he wanted to see Mount Fuji, but today he went shopping and went out to eat Korean barbecue. And he's brought a whole bunch of family members and his kids and nephews. So I thought maybe he was taking them out for shopping, but it seems that he was out shopping for his own Versace's. So I've been told that, you know, the whole team was going to go out to Mount Fuji today, but I had asked them not to do so because they won't be able to come back.